Morning, National Dayers! It's Mrs. Erickson. Today is Wednesday, December 22nd. Happy National Cookie Exchange Day.
December 22nd is National Cookie Exchange Day, and the glorious occasion when festively decorated cookie tins and boxes appear at cookie exchange parties. It's a classic celebration where the host throws a holiday party for family and friends, to which everyone brings delicious homemade cookies to share around. The toughest decision is which cookies to take. Wintertime classics like thumbprint jam cookies or gingerbread are always festive, but since this day celebrates all cookies, go ahead and add in some funfetti cookies or lemon squares. Cookie exchanges are centuries-old tradition dating back to medieval times. The classic idea of a holiday party in which guests bring a selection of homemade cookies to trade with one another. Today, cookie exchange traditions live on in families and friendship groups. The spirit of the day is the joy of cookies, so get together a group of friends and celebrate the treat on your own terms. Today is also Forefathers Day, Mathematics Day, and National Date Nut Bread Day.
Today's shout-out goes out to Andres Hernandez and everyone in the program at Hope Services in Gilroy, California. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you loved your shout-out. Teachers, would you like to get your class's shout-out? Just complete the Google form. The link can be found below in the description. Okay, National Dayers, so I actually had the privilege of getting to go to a cookie exchange party the other day, and it was amazing and so delicious. So here's some pictures of some of the cookies that I made for the exchange. But then there were some pretty amazing cookies at this exchange. So we all got to take home a delicious box of cookies of all of the amazing, I wish you guys could smell this, all the amazing cookies. So this right here, this is called a Pitzel. I don't know if you've any of you have had these, but they're so delicious. But check out some of these cookies, you guys. Okay, first of all, this is like chocolate covered peanut butter deliciousness. Oh, so good. And then somebody got really creative and they made a mouse cookie. Can you see that? Look at his little tail, it's a licorice string. And then even more amazing, is somebody decided to make cookies that look like cheeseburgers. Can you see that? And you guys, it's all delicious cookie, but it looks like a cheeseburger. It even has like cheese and lettuce and ketchup and sesame seeds on the top. Pretty amazing. So, get together with some of your friends and figure out a way to do a cookie exchange. Even if you just give them one of yours and they give you one of theirs, because cookies are delicious. Keep smiling, National Dayers. Have a wonderful Wednesday, and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.